digital marketing expert at Nuvoo, helping businesses expand their online presence through custom website design and development and SEO. Every year, business leaders set goals for the new year. These goals are typically ambitious, and that's probably true for you as well. Yet how many times have you set a New Year's resolution just for it to fizzle out after January ends? If your resolutions rarely come to fruition, it's time to rethink the way you create goals. No matter what your goal is, you want to onboard new clients, decrease turnover, bring new technology into your office, etc. It's important to take the right approach. As you set big goals for next year, make a solid plan so they become a reality. Increase your success with these tips on setting effective goals the right way. Tangible goals means real results. A major predictor of a goal's success is how founded it is in reality. While it's natural to have big dreams for your company, assess your plans to see how realistic they are based on your current situation. Whenever you think of the best case scenario, outline the steps it would take to achieve that. A realistic goal is one grounded in tangible, solid data. Lack of quantification can make your goal, and the path it takes to get there, obscure. Without a clear route, the process is more prone to fall apart. Setting realistic expectations is a matter of identifying what you want and creating a solid plan. Ultimately, you want to identify the change you'd like to see and create achievable steps to lead you to that goal. You may do this in writing, using a calendar or some other tool that helps you visualize your plan. 1. State what you want to achieve in the simplest terms possible. 2. Identify strengths and weaknesses. What is your current team capable of? How will you overcome any potential pitfalls? 3. Examine your resources. Utilize apps or programs that can help you organize and stay on track.